Back to my channel, everybody. This is Favour's Kitchen, and thanks for coming back to watch my video. Please, before you start watching, click the subscribe button. So you can see this is the chicken I'm using. Hope you guys can see it very well. I'm going to be putting the chicken inside a bowl and wash it with a lukewarm water so that I can take off those yellow things that look like nylon. As you can see, it's properly washed. I took off those yellow things. So I'm just going to get a bowl, pour the chicken inside the bowl, then we'll start adding our spices. Be adding some salt, some seasoning cube. You can use any seasoning cube of your choice. And I'm also going to be writing it on the screen. Some curry powder, some caramella, a little bit of nutmeg, black pepper, then I'll be adding some soya sauce just to make it look nice and add some taste. After adding the soya sauce, you're going to mix very well. You can mix with your hand or use your spatula, but the most important thing, mix very well. This is what I got after mixing very well. This is how it looks. So I'm just going to get a foil paper and close it to marinate for about 10 to 15 minutes. This is how it looks. Hope you guys can see it. So now I'm just going to get a pan, place the chicken on it, then put it inside the oven. This is it after 20 minutes. Hope you guys can see it. I'm just going to turn it and put it back for about 5 minutes because I like my chicken crunchy. This is after 5 minutes and our grilled chicken is ready. Hope you guys can see it. It's crunchy and yummy. Our grilled chicken is ready. Thank you all for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like my video, share, and comment down below. Bye.